Wishart.
Mr. Speaker, in some 1 hour and 30 minutes, I think I've heard three ringing endorsements for the Prime Minister's Brexit deal. Now, I don't know what that tells me, but I certainly would like to know what it tells her. But will she also confirm today that if she does lose this vote, will she do all her backbench a favour and confirm that she will resign?